Hi, my name's Jan with the down tube, and I want to talk about exactly how to adjust the height of the stem. So all our bikes have adjustable height stem. And in order to adjust the height, well, there are two things I can do here, first of all. If for some reason the stem is not straight with the wheel, you can just, you know, pull the quick release and just rotate it slightly to make sure it's going to be straight. I'm assuming it's not far off, and that is normally the case. And so you can straighten it out. So that's number one. But number two, if you want a recreational kind of style, you know, you want to ride kind of sitting upright, you can just lift it up higher and then tighten the quick release. So a lot of people ask, you know, well, what's the proper, you know, how do you tighten the quick release properly? And generally the rule of thumb is you want to make sure you have resistance halfway through the stroke until the closure of the stroke. So if you don't feel anything, you know, up until. So right around halfway is where you want to start feeling resistance. And then you just want to close it. And that's the proper configuration. Thank you very much for watching.